Hey everyone, Melody here. As you may remember, I've been away for some time. I set off to become a super famous actor instead of a stupid blog actor. Well, turns out that independent film director turned out to be just a troll. Not only did I have to pay him $500 to be in his film, then this heartless, insensitive a-hole made me get into a tub of Jell-O, even after I told him I don't want Jell-O! I mean, I could have dealt with strawberry Jell-O, but he made me get into a tub of green Jell-O. That's the worst kind of Jell-O. So gross. You know, the more I think about it, the happier I am that I just got out of that warehouse alive. Regardless, I know you're all wondering, Melody, where is this Jell-O movie gonna come out and when? Well, the word on the street is it's gonna come out in May on Netflix. Keep an eye out. The whole point of the story is be careful when following your dreams, people, because in the end, you could end up losing $500 and having to wiggle around in a tub of green Jell-O. The more you know. Bye.